our heritage, the sound of that upani, give a signal either for joy or for war. I have a heritage. Do you have a heritage? Yes, you have a heritage. So we have a heritage, our heritage. Our heritage is a culture program. I am going to take you around the world, teach you more about our culture festivals, the importance of our culture festivals. What do we gain from our festivals? The developmental projects, the food we eat, the language we speak, and everything around us. The dress of our kings, our paramount chiefs, our divisional chiefs. I am going to take you one after the other, teach you how our dresses, how our chiefs dress, the way they react among public slaughtering animals. Teach you the importance of all festivals across Africa, mostly our land, from bigger parts of our culture. Every traditional area have a heritage. I'll be inviting personalities on this program, our chiefs, our ministers, especially those who are in the cultural sector, the Minister for Culture and Tourism. When they were growing up, what was the reason of enjoying their culture life? What are we seeing today? I'm taking you from the southern part of Ghana to the northern part of Ghana. I am bringing you back to the middle part, teaching you about all their culture festivities, things that go into their culture from day one to the grand deba. How a child is born, the outdooring, naming ceremony, wedding ceremonies form part of our culture festivities, our heritage. Watch me, John Saba, on Aflao TV. Long live Aflao TV, long live Ghana, long live Africa.